Jeez.
Hey guys, welcome back to Allie Can Cook featuring Mama McManus.
Hi, I'm Mama McManus.
And I'm Allie, and on today's episode of Allie Can Cook, we're going to be showing you guys how we make our favorite lemon ball bite snacks. These balls are decently healthy. We only have a few ingredients in them. We add chia seeds in them to give them a little bit of an extra health kick. And they're super simple to make and a very nice and easy snack.
Especially with a cup of coffee.
Yeah.
I'm excited about these.
So if you guys want to see how we make our lemon ball bites, keep watching. Alright guys, so that is how you make our lemon treat balls. They are vegan, healthy, super easy to make. You should store them in the fridge to keep them cold and don't leave them out on the counter.
Right. And so they're really tasty.
Yeah, they are, so we're gonna dig in now.
Are we?
Okay.
Very nice.
Mm-hmm.
And light, not a heavy treat.
Yeah. Alrighty guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Please give it a big thumbs up if you liked it and subscribe. We make new videos every single Thursday and we will see you guys next week. Bye guys.
Bye.